Yoshiki just.
I don't think this is a hand warmer either. No, it's not. I think he tried to taunt cancel. You can't taunt on Japan.
That's just a bad decision.
Yeah. Remember what happened to D-Tan? don't be like D-Tan. Crouch right under that grab. Yeah.
What did happen to D-Tan? I don't think I was there for that.
It was at the Snowso with Hiyo, the Gyochi player. D-Tan taunts, and like the famous clip is just Hiyo just looks straight at him and then just respawns and destroys him and wins the set.
I like your reenactment there. That was very good. I wish stream could see that.
Back air? Oh, nair.
Oh, neutral air. And yep, that'll do it.
No mercy. He basically ended the game at 64% four stocks. That's like the best thing you can get in 64.
Oh, yeah.
That's like better than a JV5. But that's the 64 four stock.
Yeah. I don't know how Ham's going to come out of that.
Yeah.
That disaster.
Ham made a lot of poor decisions, especially that taunt in the beginning. That just everything was downhill from there. It was definitely a slippery slope. There's that grab in between the up tilts.
Oh! He was just a missed jump away from a standard Falcon combo.
And we cut back to Falcon dive. Yeah. Projectile edge guard. Underappreciated in my opinion.
Yeah.
Has its uses. Not to know.
I'm sorry, you weren't close enough. You didn't have enough killing intent in that forward smash, Ham.
Go back to the DI cam.
I like that DI cam. Show
me a move. Uh-oh. I like the dare. Okay, back throw. Sets him up for an edge guard, but will he find it? I was gonna say we haven't seen much success, but we actually really haven't seen many edge guard situations in this match yet.
Oh my gosh. He is afraid to go out after Fukura.
Kyoshiki.
Oh, I'm sorry. Kyoshiki. My bad. What am I thinking?
Oh, such good coverage right there. They even cover, like, such good DI. Like, the Sage DI. Always ready for it.
You're gonna need more than a grab. Come on, give me a back air.
Back air will do it, but he's afraid of getting beat out by the up tilt or trade with it.
There it is.
Kyoshiki did such a good job of just creeping back to center stage, knowing that that's what Falcon wanted. It's like, well, if I'm right here, I'm not going to die from it. Die. And J version, that would have sent Falcon more horizontal, which makes this matchup even worse in J version because that Kirby forward throw sends him straight off stage.
Wow, that's awful.
Yeah, so.
Oh.
Still obviously really good in U version, but I think he had to work a tiny bit harder for it today. This game's winner is.